Hello, friends. Today, we have a very useful chip for review, the ADS1115. This is a 16-bit analog-to-digital converter with an I2C interface that can significantly expand the capabilities of your controller. Let's go over its specifications, what it can do, and where it can and should be used. We'll also see how difficult it is to connect to a controller. Let's get started. The ADS1115 is a precision 4-channel 16-bit ADC with low power consumption. It has the following features. Resolution, 16 bits, providing high measurement accuracy. However, all 16 bits are utilized only in differential mode. I'll explain this further. Number of channels, 4 analog inputs, which can be used as 4 single-ended channels, or 2 differential channels. Supply voltage ranges from 2 volts to 5.5 volts, making it compatible with both 3.3 volts and 5 volts microcontrollers. The downside is that the logic power is tied to the measurement power, meaning the voltage on the analog inputs can only exceed the supply voltage by 0.3 volts. As a result, the logic signal voltage level may impose limitations on the measurable voltage range. A built-in programmable gain amplifier, PGA, allows software selection of the gain factor. As shown in the table, the selected gain factor determines the required voltage measurement range. In all ranges, the ADC can measure both positive and negative voltages. The negative part of the scale operates only in differential mode, minus 32,768 to 32,767. In single-ended mode, only half of the ADC scale is available, reducing the effective resolution to half, 0 to 32,767. Sampling rate, up to 860 measurements per second. Interface I2C, which simplifies connection to Arduino, ESP32, and other microcontrollers. Arduino IDE support, a well-documented library called Adafruit ADS1115 is available. It includes 3 example sketches, comparator, single-ended inputs, and differential mode. Here is an example using single-ended inputs. Low power mode, ideal for battery-powered projects. Price, the VSSOP10 package costs between 62 cents and 94 cents. Available packages, VSSOP10, QFN10. What can ADS1115 do? Significantly expands the capabilities of your microcontroller. High-precision analog signal measurement. Unlike built-in ADCs in Arduino, 10-bit, or ESP32, 12-bit, the ADS1115 offers 16-bit resolution, providing 64 times better resolution than Arduino and 16 times better than ESP32. For example, when measuring a 0-3.3-volt signal, the maximum measurement precision in volts is Arduino Uno with a 3.3 volts reference. This range ESP32. This range ADS1115. Gain equals 1, like this. Ideal for measuring industrial analog sensors. Supports sensors with current and voltage outputs, as well as resistive sensors. Thanks to the built-in amplifier, the ADS1115 can handle low-voltage sensors such as thermocouples, strain gauges, and pH meters. Multi-channel signal measurement features 4 input channels, differential mode support, important for applications like strain gauges, I2C interface, saves microcontroller pins, and simplifies connections. Applications of ADS1115, temperature, pressure, pH, and resistive sensor measurements, great for weather stations and chemical analyzers. Strain gauge signal measurement, useful in weight scales and load monitoring systems. Battery and power source analysis enables precise voltage monitoring. Audio signal analysis can measure low voltage audio signals due to its high precision and speed. Battery-powered autonomous devices. Its low power consumption makes it a great choice for such applications. The ADS1115 is a powerful and convenient analog-to-digital converter, ADC, that significantly expands the capabilities of microcontrollers. With 16-bit precision, a built-in amplifier, and I2C support, it is perfect for working with weak analog signals and performing high-precision measurements. The ability to programmatically select the gain makes it very convenient, allowing you to choose from a range of voltage measurement scales. If you need to improve the accuracy of measurements in your project, ADS1115 is an excellent choice. I recently used it in a project where the built-in ADC of an ESP32 couldn't provide the required accuracy and linearity for important signals from a resistive displacement sensor. The ADS1115 delivered a completely different level of ADC quality. For critical projects, it's always better to use dedicated ADC chips rather than relying on weak, built-in microcontroller ADCs. However, in many cases, the negative half of the measurement range remains unused, meaning we only get half of the advertised resolution. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and comment below on how you would use the ADS1115 in your projects. See you in the next video!